Don't involve money that I don't accept.
Hello, welcome to the world's game. Gonna play FIFA Mags, and today I'm gonna play in classic map.
Protect those you
solo.
Love.
Solo in classic map. So how many times we're gonna watch people play Clash Royale, and they will say, "This guy's making us boring. This guy's making us feel bored. Hey, I don't wanna see his Clash Squad always." Okay, play on inside a match and show us some of your skills. Whatever you wanna do, you know, always in a close quarter combat match. Okay, do someday try your very best and fight in a classic match. Okay, guys, so this time I'm gonna play classic match. Okay, guys, so with the so you know that this is a DJ season, and you know, guys, my name is Kostas and those Purgatory, and you're watching my channel name is also Purgatory. And if you like my gameplay, then please don't forget to like, mention, share, and subscribe. And if you want to get updates on my latest video, then please don't forget to click the like, guys. Thank you very much. So let's get started. The clock is ticking in the reverse way. So these are the DJs. So we are gonna be in great position. So we have to do the things very wisely. Okay, guys. Now I'm inside this play, and we are heading towards Bermuda. Okay, ticket. Okay, show me your play ticket, please. Ticket. Okay, show me your play ticket, please. Okay, I've jumped on the shore. Okay, now we are gonna be in grave danger, guys. We are gonna be in grave danger. Okay, guys. This is not gonna be very good or good bad. Okay, this is gonna be very great. You mad now? Okay, I'm heading towards... Come enemies. Okay, this is going to be Kathiwara. Kamustiwara or something, I don't know this place's name until it's very rare. I can't pronounce it very well. But since this is a classic match, wish me luck. There's total 47 enemies left except me, so I have to kill them and be victorious so that you can praise me. That, wow, he's a great player. Okay, wow, he's a nice player. Okay, we love to see his game more, much more. Okay, there's one more enemy. Okay, I won't leave you alive. Okay, he's got killed by yours truly. And with this, I've gained one UZ, a lot of submachine guns and warrior. Okay. Now, two sniper rifles. This is not very good for me. This is not very likely as well. Okay, I have to find lots more enemies. I've paid these lots more enemies as soon as possible. Okay, I've seen one more enemies. Okay, likewise, I'm gonna leave you alive. Okay, he's also got killed by yours truly. With this, I've written 2 kills on my name. Okay, I'm heading towards this location. And let's see what will the loot he'll carry for me. Thank you, bro. If you have lots of enemy loot for me, this will be okay. They are teaching me to eat mushroom. Are you crazy, man? I am playing Free Fire for a decade, okay, bruh? So don't teach me, okay? Teach your mom, bruh. Don't teach me! I already know how to play it. But it is Max, and I am playing Free Fire from a long time. Whenever I was a kid until today, and I am now 25 years old. Okay, I'm hearing gunshots. There's an enemy in front of me, and I'm not gonna leave you alive. You mofos, you're definitely gonna die by my hand. Okay, where are you? You mofos, okay, I've seen you. Okay, with this, you got killed by me. Okay, I've killed him with this case. Okay, there's one more enemy. Okay, there's one more enemy, and he's got killed by me. This is very nice opportunity for me, kill me, to kill one after another, which is very good for me. So let's find out lots more enemies and kill them on the spot in this very map. Okay, I've written 4 kills on my name and 41 enemies were left. Let's see how many enemies I can kill. Okay, at this very moment I didn't get a backpack. Give me one backpack, you mofos! Okay, I've seen one more enemy and I'm not gonna leave you alive. He's also got killed. There's one more. Yeah, likewise, I'll leave you. Do you think I'm gonna leave you? Do you really think I'm gonna leave you? Do you think I'm that dumb to leave you alive? I really think I am the dumb to leave you alive, bro. Yes, it is. 6 kills on my name and 37 enemies were alive. Okay, at this very moment I didn't get a damn backpack. Where are my backpack? Give me one backpack. Give me my backpack. Where is my backpack? I need a damn backpack, man. Where is my backpack? Please give me one backpack. I am feeling bored, man. Give me one backpack now. Let's go there and find some backpacks. If I get? What the fuck is going on, man? Tumhari mata botla tale tumhari tumto matlab ban. Wait. Now I have to find weapons in of the battery. What the fuck, man? Okay, now I am getting a backpack. This is very good for me. I am very khus-khus. And my life become khus. Okay, now where is the enemies? Where is the enemies? Show me your damn face and I am definitely gonna kill you, you motherfucker. Where are you, you motherfucker? Show me your face, you motherfucker. You're not gonna live life for me. You know I am one of the dangerous and deadliest guy. Show me your damn face, man. Show me your damn face. Where are you? Where are you? You came this way, don't you? You came this way. Don't worry. I am heading towards the safe direction. So that I can kill the enemies and get more kills on my name. Okay, I am coming to the same direction from where I left off. Okay, let's head towards the direction. Okay, man. I am heading towards the topmost area of the mountain. Okay, at least very moment, I haven't seen any single enemies. And I already, the enemies dropped 225. This is not very well. Total players number is 26 and I am among one of them. So I have to find them and kill them or else my kill cost is dropped to only 6 and I am not gonna make this happen. I have to kill lots more enemies, at least 7 or 8 enemies or else I am gonna be in grave utter shame. I have to kill lots more enemies, find them and finish them as soon as possible because they are gonna give me a great big amount of challenge. Okay, ride my gari, ride my vehicle and find them. Where are they? And with this, they say this is my sawari because this is my gari. You know that, guys, my gari is very dangerous. With this gari, I can run away, run it above you and you are gonna get killed by the gari. At this very moment, I haven't get any weapons, but I haven't seen any enemies as well. Okay, I have to find the enemies. I'm taking inhalers. So that my stamina will increase and it will increase, also increase my head as well. But where is the damn piece of shit enemies? Enemies, show me your damn faces, man. I have to kill you. I have to kill you, man. Okay, now what will we do? Now we are riding the bike to find the more enemies. To find more enemies. The more enemies we kill, the more plus points will we get and the more impressions of me will increase because the enemies will... because the viewers will like me. Okay, I'm having cough. But it's not corona. I guess it's not corona. I'm heading towards the pahad. I'm heading towards the pahadi direction with the pahadi. Okay, I'm still riding the back with the peak direction. Where is the peak? This is the peak. This is the peak. Peak. We're on the enemies. This is the peak. This is the peak. Okay, let's upgrade. Let's upgrade your vesty and hammy. Okay, I'm losing very moment. I didn't wear a vest. So first of all, I have to find a vest. And after that, I have to increase it. Okay, and he's got killed by yours truly. Okay, bale, I have seen two more enemies on the scanner. I've seen this is one panner. Likewise, I'm gonna leave you alive. I think I'm one of the mofos. Okay, take that. This is called karma, you mofos. With this, I've written 8 kills on my name and 10 enemies were left with me. There's 11 total players. Okay, I have to find them and finish them until this very moment. Okay, until the match is still going on. Okay, and the matches become more exciting one after another because I am finding enemies and killing them one after another, which is very good for me. And I am feeling very lucky and very happy to play this game in Free Fire Max and Classical map in Bermuda. Okay, guys. So find lots more enemies and kill them in an instant, which is gonna be very nice. And at this very moment, I am still inside the safe zone, so I am not feeling very uncomfortable or very unsafe, but I have to find lots more enemies so that I may be able to kill them or finish them. Okay, guys? Where are you, Mofos? Show me your damn faces. Where are you? Where are you? Now only 8 enemies were left. Only 8 enemies are left. Please, please, please don't take lots more kills for me, but my target is achieved. I am thinking to kill at least 7 or 8 enemies, or I have already killed all of them. But I have to find lots more enemies, because if I can kill more than my target point, then I'm gonna be in very good position, because people will like me. And I'll make you like me. If you don't like me, then I'm gonna go to your home and punch at your face. Do you really think I will do that? I'm definitely not gonna do that, man. How can I punch my subscribers? Are you really joking or making fucking funny nonsense? Really? Am I gonna hit my subscribers and lose the numbers I'm gaining? Gaining? I'm really funny, man. Actually, I'm really insane. Actually, I'm really pagal nahi hai, bhaiya. My dimag was kharab hai. Okay, so I'm already inside the safe zone and I'm already heading towards all enemies direction, and I'm gonna find them and finish them. Okay, I've seen one more. Okay, take that. Hey, why are you heading towards this way? Okay, I didn't get a chance to kill him, but don't worry, bro. I'm soon gonna get to your location with the help of this bike. Thank you very much for leaving this bike for me. Okay, I'm not gonna leave you alive, you mofos. I'm not gonna leave you alive, okay? I'm gonna find you and kill you. Do you really think you're gonna be escape from me? Do you really think you can escape from me? Do you really think you can escape from me? From me? The deadliest Pallava, or say the deadliest Bhagatori. I'm one of the dangerous guy, you know that? I can finish you off with one blow of my poop. Okay? I'm one of the dangerous boy, you know that? I can kill you with a piece of shit. Sorry, I'm making just fun of myself. And you can check it out there. I played this whole mate without wearing any vest, okay? Only 5 enemies were left. Let's see how much I can kill more. Okay, let's loot this drop. Okay, I have to get lots of things from this drop, okay? With this, I have gained the level 3 vest. And lots of greater weapons, I have gained a Groza. Groza is a very deadliest weapon. Groza have some big amount of this. What will I say? Okay, very big amount of damage in Groza. Okay, but at this very moment I didn't get a level 3 back. Okay, well, there's one also drop it above the peak. Okay, now only 4 enemies were left. Hey enemies, why are you dying? Come to me, come to Papa. I will kill you, come to me. I will give you moksha and mukti, come to me. Okay, babies. Come to Papa. Okay, I have seen one more. Take death. Okay, why are you not dying? Okay, he is also dead. With this, I have right 9 kills on my name and only 3 enemies were left. Okay, where are the loots? Okay, there's some increased amount of things. Okay, this is not very good. What have I done? Don't take it. Now, this is very good safe. Okay, find lots more enemies. Where are the other enemies? Where are you? You mofos, show me your damn faces. I have to kill you or else the match is not gonna get finished. Show me your faces. Where are you? I am very curious to kill you. You know that I am very curious to find you and kill you. Because this is Free Fire Max and I love to play Free Fire Max from the beginning. Now, this is for the first time I am playing a classic match in Free Fire Max. So, please guys, if you like my gameplay, then please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. And if you want to get up to the latest video, then please don't forget to click the bell icon. And soon I am going to start a short session in my channel. So, please do watch my short videos as well. So, there's lots of drops are heading from the sky to the bottom. Okay, lots of drops nearby. There's one, two, it's a huge amount of drops is here. Okay, I'm looting them and killing. Okay, there's one more enemies. Okay, there he is. Okay, bro. But I'm ignoring you because I can kill you easily. Do you really think that you can kill me? I already told you, I can kill you easily with this. I've written 10 kills on my name and there's only one enemy left. With this, I'm gonna be victorious. Am I gonna be victorious? Am I gonna be victorious? And I am becoming overconfident? And I am becoming overconfident? Okay, I am not overconfident, okay? Wow! This sport taking running is very stylish. I look like a ninja. Okay, I look like a samurai ninja. Okay, very nice. You are Zamorod, where are the enemies? And me, show me your damn faces. Where are the motherfucking enemies? Enemies, show me your faces, bruh. I wanna find you and kill you, because without killing you, I didn't gonna be get booyah. And I want booyah. Because if I don't get booyah, people will go I'm putting lots more energy on my commentary, yeah. Okay, there's the last drop, and I'm definitely gonna loot it. What is inside this drop? Show me. Okay, there's a level 4 vest, I get it. Now there's only one enemy left. Show me, where are you, enemy? Show me your damn face. Okay, there he is, and with this, there's a clear cut booyah for me. Whoa! This is my first booyah in Free Fire Max inside a classic match, not a class squad. Okay, with this, with 11 kills and 2,393 damage, and I've gained 2 titles of sharpshooter, and one is gorilla. Okay, guys, thank you, Karimais. Stay tuned for lots more new and exciting videos. Thank you. This is my city, nigga, everybody know it.